Fragments of bones turned up near the VA hospital in Oakland this morning. Police say the remains were in the middle of Brackenridge Street. The crime scene unit collected those fragments. The medical examiner will determine if the bones are human.